This is Ludo. Hopefully we get this first try here. Ludo. Well, Yell just owned everybody.
This time I introduced you all to Ludo.
What?
It's a dice game that was invented in India.
Oh. I thought you said judo.
Well, you do toss other players' pieces back to the start if you land on them. Maybe there's some judo there.
All the way back to the start?
Yep. Setting your opponent's back is half the fun.
If you say so.
You win by getting all your pieces into your goal.
Sounds easy.
I'm ready to play if you are.
Let's get him!
But I haven't done anything yet.
All right. All right, here we go. Oh, you can do exact goal conditions or over okay. Interesting. Okay. How to play, of course, you guys are how to play. Honor the game, roll the die and get your four pieces to the goal before they're sent back to the start. Move five roll on the die and choose which piece to advance. Under standard rules, you must roll a six to move any piece out from the start. Well, we're going to probably make things a little bit easier for ourselves. First, get all four of the pieces into the goal of the same color wins. If a piece lands on a space occupied by an opponent's piece, you can send it back to their starting area. When you roll a six, you get to roll again. So, get as many sixes as possible. Starting threshold. Adjust the starting threshold to choose how many times players can roll the die to place the first piece on the course. Choose whether or not pieces may pass occupied spaces in order to advance by turning the blocking setting off or on. Usually, you don't play this game with blocking. If you're able to move a piece onto an occupied space, go ahead and do it. Carefully consider which piece to move. It's good to get any pieces that might be attacked out of harm's way first. Your opponents may still have pieces in the starting area waiting to come out. Be careful. Alright. Okay, so the game finishes first. Usually when you do this, play this game, you play with exact roll conditions. So if you need like to roll a one, you have to roll exactly a one to win. So if you roll like two or more, that's a pass. But we're going to make things a little bit easier on ourselves, and we'll say that you can roll over and it'll be okay. Blocking off. Yeah, you know what? Let's say no roll. Let's just free piece to start off here. And of course, no CPU difficulty because it's completely luck-based. So, oh boy, hope we get this first try here. What a start. Now I can start rolling the one. There we go, okay, that's a little better. Can only move one piece right now. Pretty sure if you roll a 6, you can actually choose to get another piece out if you want to. Right now, no one's rolled a 6 yet. Oh boy. Well, that's our first 6. Wow. That's unfortunate. Oh boy. Oh my god, dude. Dude, we gotta stop green. Stop green. Oh wait, no, we gotta stop red. We gotta stop red. He's already got one in. Oh boy. Might be a bad decision unless I roll another 6. Get away from red. Oh, that was close. Close again. Oh. I want to get a piece in. What is this? What is this? Oh my god, are you serious? So he not only rolls 4 sixes, but rolls the 4 to take me out. Are you kidding me? Ah. Wow, dude. Yellow's got 2 pieces in. Okay, we're getting some men out here. Get rid of that. Wow, just doesn't even matter. Just doesn't even matter. I'm just getting screwed. Dude, that was such a bad roll. Okay, I got lucky. Okay, we're getting men out here. Course. Also trying to do this relatively quickly so that, you know, this doesn't take forever. Take that, yellow. Because who knows, I could be trying this again and again and again and again. Dude, I need 6s. Could be a while. Oh, Especially gonna take a while if we keep getting ones. Oh, okay, well. Yeah, yellow was the one. Dude. How am I so bad at getting sixes? Dude, I'm the only one without a guy in. There we go. Alright. Got a guy in. Let's go. We're on our way. Now we're gonna start moving this guy. Nope. Try and send me a picture. Such a bad roll. Here we go. Just moving. Dude, stop giving me ones. Oh my god, dude. Dude, red is gonna win. Stop! Give. Oh my god, it's three. Wow. I had three ones in a row. I've honestly gotten the least amount of sixes this game. Holy cow, dude. Okay, still moving. Green needs to roll three or four. Well, he rolled the three, but yeah, oh boy, red is gonna win. Okay, held back. Wow, just super unlucky this game. Oh, yellow's gonna win. And there you go. Congratulations, yellow. I'm just getting rolling four sixes in a row. Ludo! Ludo! This game originated in England. It was based on a game called, I think it's called Pachisi? I think that's what it says. Just give me one second here. We're gonna try again. All right. Oh boy, Ludo, everybody. For red. One is not going to do it. Alright, well, that's a good number. No. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my goodness. We're just gonna have another one of these games? Come on. This is what I was afraid of, everybody. Look at this. Oh my goodness. Green is just winning right now. Because I can't even, like, get started. Once again, we have not rolled any sixes. Dude, what is this? You gotta be kidding me. Four sixes in a row again? I mean, fours and fives are not bad, but sixes are just what you're looking for. Oh my god, dude, stop giving me the low numbers. Nice, rolls back to back sixes to take out my guy. Dude. This is incredible. Dude, I am going to hate trying to win a game of this. One. Yeah, sure, why not? Get to get away from him. Fantastic. Even more fantastic. Unbelievable. Well, rolling sixes would definitely really help. Yeah, we're just starting that game over again. Holy cow, dude, this is what I was afraid of when I was going to this game. We just get all the crappiest rolls. Just get pieces all taken out. Okay, good spot for you. Spot for that one. Scratch. Oh, I could take that piece out. You know what? I should. I really should. It's not even in yet. Alright. Holy cow, we actually got a piece in. Let's go. Things are looking up so far. We're looking good. We're looking good. Take that piece out. Okay. This is... That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Okay, I'm gonna bank on red, not getting one. Nice. Alright. Okay, good. Okay, get away from yellow. Get away from yellow. Wow. Nice grouping. That really sucks. Are you serious? Well, I got a bit of revenge. Alright, well, I mean, it was bound to happen. It was bound to happen, but that's okay. Yeah, okay, gotta get away from green. Good. 4 more. Duke! Alright. I got 2 pieces in, everybody. Let's go. You're officially halfway home. Good. So I select the other piece. Let's go with that. Oh yes. Oh yes. Keep trucking, baby. Close. No green 4. 5 is good. Almost home free. No, just get this piece in. Just get it in. Just gotta get one more piece home. And we'll be out of this luck hell. Still catch me. Okay. Okay, let's go. 5 or more. Yes. There we go. Oh. Took a few tries, had to overcome some bad luck, but we got there. We got there. Alright. Ludo is Latin for play. Doesn't get more direct than that. No, it doesn't. It does not get any more direct than that. There we go. Oh, boy. Good thing that only took a few tries. I was worried that getting Ludo would take a while.